back with another video. Episode 2 of my entrepreneur series. I did tell y'all I was gonna be more active on YouTube. If you don't know me, my name is Isha J, and I am an entrepreneur. I have 2 businesses. I have a cooking business, and then I also have a beauty business, as you can tell, because I'm looking real fine today, okay? But today is gonna be all about Isha J's kitchen. Yes, that is right, Isha motherfucking J kitchen, okay? Oh, I actually wanted you guys to be behind the scenes with me while I'll make a special order that one of my customers have put in. He has requested a pan of dressing. So, I don't know why he wants the dressing, but I done whipped it up for him one time and he keeps coming back, so it's good. So I'm gonna be making some dressing today. I just kind of want to take y'all behind the scenes so y'all can see how I get down. I am in a new space. I have a studio apartment, super small, but I'm still gonna make that coin and do my cooking business or whatever. So yeah, welcome to episode 2. If you're new to my channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and join the Isha J baddie gang, okay? Because I will be making so much more content about my businesses. Maybe I'll do some real talks, because you know I be spitting that knowledge sometimes or whatever. But make sure you stay tuned, subscribe to my channel, and show mad love. So let's get into it. Okay y'all, so before we get started, let's take a minute to admire this Isha J kitchen shirt. It's looking so cute. Shout out to my best friend Ashley, she got it for me for Christmas. So yeah, first things first, I'm gonna wash my hands because I've been doing my makeup and everything, so I'm gonna wash my hands. But I'm gonna show y'all step by step how I'm gonna make this. I'm not gonna do too much talking. I'm gonna let y'all watch me work or whatever. So yeah. Alright y'all, so I'm all gloved up, hands washed, everything clean, don't play with me. And I'm about to cut up all the vegetables that I'm gonna need for this dressing. So I'm gonna be using an onion and some celery. Just gonna cut that up real nice. And then I'll get my cornbread ready so that we can throw it in the oven. And yeah. Okay y'all, so I got everything that I need ready, y'all, everything. So let me just show y'all real quick. Bam. So I got my vegetables, my cornbread just finished for yonder right there, and then I'm gonna use this pan right here to put everything in. So the dressing's finished. I'm about to just put this foil on top. I got my stickers too. I'm gonna put a little sticker on here. This is like, it's branding, okay? Branding. So I got this purple top. It's so cute. He's gonna be like, girl, they got me this purple top. But I got my little baggie with a napkin, business card, fork, and a spoon. I'm gonna just put that on top of there. So if he in the car and he just wanna have a little sample, he can do that. So let me put that on there. Then I'm gonna take one of my Isha J's Kitchen stickers and just put it in the middle. Card and the utensil. Alright, you guys, so you guys saw me do my little thug fizzle a little bit in my kitchen. Make sure if you're in the Phoenix, Arizona area that you tap in with me Saturday, January 8th, so that you can get you a good plate. I'm gonna be selling plates that day. I'm not gonna tell you what, but make sure y'all tap in with me. I got my dressing here with my little label and everything. I just want to thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys for watching. I'm out.